Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss 10 lines on National Deworming Day. National Deworming Day is observed on 10th February. It is an initiative of the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, to make every child worm-free in the country. The day is observed to spread awareness about the importance of deworming in all preschool and children of school age between 1 to 19 years. The purpose behind celebrating this day is to reduce the prevalence of soil-transmitted helminths, commonly known as the parasitic intestinal worms, among all children and adolescents. Deworming is done through platforms of schools and Anganwadi centers to perform to improve their oral health, nutritional status, access to education, and quality of life. Worm infection can be caused due to various factors in children, including lack of personal hygiene, uncooked and contaminated food, and excess sweets and junk food consumption. Symptoms of deworming: abdominal pain, fatigue, unexplained weight loss, gas, bloating. Various types of worms are there that infect people, including roundworm, chipworm, and hookworm. Worms in adults live in the intestines for food and survival. They produce thousands of eggs each day. These worms are injected through vegetables that are not washed, cooked, or peeled carefully. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.